Growing up, I'd hear all about the heyday of the 80s and the Sunset Strip. Long hair, flashy cars, and beautiful women in hideous bright-colored clothes. It almost felt like if you had the look, a little bit of chops on your instrument, and played venues like the Whiskey A Go-Go, the Roxy, the Viper Room, the Tromador, you would have a shot of being the next Van Halen, Rat, Quiet Riot, Motley Crue.